beautiful writers. Welcome back to your girl C to Breeze YouTube channel. I'm coming with you. It is 1 and it is Thursday, October 7th. I didn't know it was October 7th, but we just got done doing our affirmations. We got a late start today because I cleaned. So after this part, you'll see me cleaning my room. I switched it around. I'm actually getting my room redone like I told you guys. So yeah, but as of right now, we are about to spray our face and we are about to do a mask. Every vlog I'm going to insert my favorite mask. I am a mask junkie. Masks have really helped my skin, and my skin is going through it right now because I have not been consistent. So if you stop doing your skincare routine or not drink as much water, your skin will revert back. So that's what's happening, but it's okay though. We good, we Gucci, we about to get it together. So, Urban Skin RX Purifying 2-in-1 Pumpkin Pore Detox Mask and Scrub. So here we go. This is from Urban Skin RX. I have worked with them multiple times before. This right here is one of the top 10 masks on the earth planet by itself. So yeah, I love this. Love it, love it, love it. So we're just gonna spray our face. It's gonna be cold. Let's get ready. Ooh, very claustrophobic. But anyways, let me zoom in so y'all can see. Let me see right. Baby, because this mask right here, this is the one and not the two. What it does is a detox mask, so it's like comparable to the Teamy mask that everybody be using. But this warms up on your face, like, and not like warm isn't like what's going on. It's warm, like, oh my gosh, this feels so good. So I've had this mask for a while. This is not sponsored at all. It was sponsored at one point, but I am gonna reach back out to them because when I was wearing so let me tell y'all, my skincare routine right now is lit. It's high-end products. But when I was wearing Urban Skin RX, my skin was lit too. And it was low-end products. So I do have an esthetician now. I am a brand ambassador for an esthetician. So, yeah, babe. In every video, I will tell you guys who I'm watching currently. Because I'm always watching YouTube to keep inspired, to keep finding music and stuff like that. That's how I watch. I mean, that's how I found music. I listen to or watch other people's vlogs. And then I just kind of go research whatever they play. We are filming the curve hands, how I lost my waist in 2 weeks. I've been taking some vitamins that help me lose my waist, same vitamins that I take to help me gain my booty, and y'all, they really, really work. That's the crazy part about the vitamins, like, they does work. So I'm very, very excited about that video. Think it's gonna do good. And yeah, that's what we got going on.
I'm getting money. Oh, I thought about the back, back. Yeah. Yeah.
Beeping you for a while, and you throwing it back. If you looking for you, will follow. We got dough in the back. Look, your color Carmelo Brown, and your skin so smooth. I'm having fantasies about what you and me can do. And you a undercover freak, you probably thinking the same. I'm seeing light up on your face because you're peeping my chain. And I ain't trying to put you out there as if you a freak. So don't even take it that way, just say you did it for me. And you will probably roll with me because there's money in my pocket. So before then, I gotta see you pop, lock, and drop it. Put that thing up, mommy, make it roll. Once you pop, pop, lock it for me, girl, get low. If your mama gave it to your baby girl, let it show. Once you pop, pop, drop it for me, maybe we can roll. Oh!
Pop, lock, and drop it.
Man, but I really wouldn't mind. We ain't gotta talk again. I'm just trying to have a time. If you a baller, pull a stack out and slap it on the A. Pop, lock it, cock blockers, get up out the way. Let lil' mommy get low, give her space, let her sweat. The club turn into Hooters cause they shirts are so wet. From the window to the wall, the mama showing the thong, the bra freaking herself. We're telling me that it's on. You ready, then we can roll. I'm telling you, we can go. I'm thinking if I can handle it the way you make it roll. Be grooving it. Roll with us, it ain't tricking if you got it. We got it and ain't giving. Just bounce it and roll with it. And maybe you'll roll with us. Pop, lock, and drop it. Now pop, lock, and drop it for me. Pop, lock, and drop it. Say pop, lock, and drop it. Now what's your name, girl? Never mind, never mind. Do your thing, girl. Fire, you ain't never lied. What's your name, girl? Never mind, never mind, do your thing, girl. Fire, you ain't never lie. Put that thing up, mommy, make it roll. Once you pop, pop, lock it for me, girl, get low. If your mama gave it to your baby girl, let it show. Once you pop, lock, drop it for me, maybe we could roll.
Yeah.
sexy for this sir. Too sexy for your girl. Too sexy for this world. Too sexy for this ice. Too sexy for that jack. Yeah, yeah. I'm too sexy for this chain. Too sexy for your game. Too sexy for this fame. Yeah, yeah. I'm too sexy for the trap. Too sexy for that cap. Too sexy for that jack. Yeah, yeah.
Okay, alright, that's fine. Okay, okay, I'm feeling too sexy to accept requests.
Way too sexy.
And I'm way too sexy to go unprotected.
Way too sexy.
And she popped a Tesla, now she gonna let you. Okay, alright, that's fine. Okay, think we got too sexy for that metro housing.
Way too sexy.
Diamond popped out, almost swallowed 60,000. Section need more things in here, I like it crowded.
Hey, whoa, whoa.
Yeah, I like it crowded. Oh, you like the boy? Well, tell me what you like about him. You a turd, a little thotty, ain't no wife about it. I'ma fuck her friends and send her back to metro housing.
Yeah. Too sexy for this sir. Too sexy for your girl. Too sexy for this world. Too sexy for this life. Too sexy for that jack. Yeah, yeah. I'm too sexy for this chain. Too sexy for your game. Too sexy for this fame. Yeah, yeah. I'm too sexy for the trap. Too sexy for that cap. Too sexy for that jack. Yeah, yeah.
Guys, so I'm going to end the vlog right here. This was a day in my life as far as pampering, so this is my third vlog this week. I know y'all are pretty much out and about because there's a lot of people homecoming, but you can watch it tomorrow, so save it to watch later. And yeah, just watch it. Very motivating, very inspiring, and I just love what I do. I have fun, so I done get my hair done. It's so pretty. And now I am about to give me something to do. So I'm gonna keep you guys completely updated on everything, but it's gonna be in the next vlog. So anything else that I do, this is gonna be the end of this vlog. It is October. It's October 9th and it's 12:30. So yeah, I'm about to give me something to eat. I did do my own makeup again. I wish my lashes were full and I'll be sure to get it. Okay, I'll do. But yeah, I'm about to give me something to eat. And then I am going to go pick up the key from Carter's job. And then I am going to, there's a place right up the street from his house. And I'm going to take pictures. And I'm very excited to take pictures. Very, very excited. So yeah. I got a duo for the Orange Peel Company, and I got a brown jumpsuit, and I got a black jumpsuit, then I got what I have on right now, which is really pretty, and then I have a blue jean outfit that I'm going to wear tomorrow. It's very pretty as well, so I'm looking forward to this content. Today at 3 o'clock, we're going to post a picture in the brown. Tonight, we're going to try to post a picture in you being kind to others, to make sure that you are being consistent in your own dreams, and make sure you trust God, trust Him with everything. Okay, I love you guys, and I'll see you in my next vlog. Make sure you come in. If you're scared, you know, don't be scared.